called Summit Lake, I guess. Don't know where that's at. But you can see that truck coming down the hill in front of us. What a day it has been. We did the CV.
A good day.
We did the CV dog sled tour this morning, and then we drove down to Willow and did an ATV tour of Hatcher's Pass, which was just amazing. And then we drove from Willow over Hatcher's Pass to Palmer. Wow. Just wow. I mean, amazing. I mean, I think the best views we've had.
The ATV tour was very different than the one we did in Denali. Those ATVs, I don't know if that's what you call them, were better equipped than our car. Hatcher's Pass, I drove it. Scary at times, but not that bad. So yeah, now we're at the glamorous Walmart for the evening with probably, I don't know, 20 to 30 other people. And tomorrow may be a rest / work day, laundry, grocery shop.
Recover from today.
Recover from today. So we'll see you tomorrow.